How to use the pages shelf in Tableau. It's one of the least used areas of Tableau, so I'm going to show you how. In this example, I have year of order date on pages, and as I navigate to the right, it changes from 2018 to 19, and then to 2020. Pages are pretty simple, but can cause problems, so I'm going to show you an alternative as well. Pages are pretty straightforward. I'm just going to grab order date and drop it on pages. It defaulted to year. On the right, I have this control for the page, and I can go left and right. You can see the map changes by going left and right. So this is 2018, 19, 20. I also have year page name in the title. That came there by default. There are a couple other options like showing history and changing how fast or slow the change will happen. You can also click play and it will automatically move through the years. There are some issues with sorting when you use pages, so you might not always want to put year on pages. Another option would be to move year down to filters, choose year, select only one, click apply, okay. Add this filter and change it to a single value slider. Now I can do almost the exact same thing with a filter instead of a page. Hope this helps.